out the car number for me, and I can look it up quickly. It's a very smooth system, but I'm also hearing the updates. From the various marshal points up the hill, it does make things a lot easier. Well, I say that, but it took me years to be able to talk while somebody's talking in my ear. TV presenters doing it live is incredible. It is a super slick operation here. As I explained earlier in my preamble, when I said you were quite close, I hadn't realised that the main vehicle was turned on at the time. But the vast majority of my duties as a motorsports commentator has been a drag racing. And obviously there you don't have the because you can see the whole track forward. Nothing like a spoiler there. But close by, see that spoiler pop up? That was a very smart thing. But here, obviously, you can. Any of the marshals can only see a short section of the track. The radio chat is so precise and concise as possible. And a big shout out to all the guys in orange robes. Oh no, sorry, that was Good Morning Vietnam in orange overalls, because.